This video will teach you a creative way to make a promotions channel in your Discord server. Start by right-clicking in your server panel on the left. Choose to create a new channel. Select text channel and name it. I'll be calling mine Promotions. Create the channel. Select your promotion channel and open the settings via the gear icon. Head to Permissions. Make sure you're on the Everyone role. Enable Read Messages. Disable Send Messages. Enable Read Message History. Save your changes. Press the plus icon next to the roles and members text. Select a role you'd like to be able to promote in the channel. I will be using a level role, which users obtain by being active in the server. A tutorial for setting up level roles will be included in the description. Turn on the Read Messages, Send Messages, and Read Message History options. Save your changes. Repeat this process for any other role you'd like to be able to promote in the channel. Switch to the Overview chat. Locate Slow Mode and increase the value with the slider. I recommend setting the value to 6 hours. This means that users can only promote in this channel every 6 hours. Save your changes. Close the menu and your promotions channel will now be set up in your Discord server. Our official community Discord server is now live. If you have any tech-related questions or just want to be a part of the community, then be sure to join using the link in the description below.